Brigadier General Edward Banta will take command during the ceremony today. He was formerly commander of the 2nd Marine Logistics Group. He'll take over for Brigadier General John Bullard.